applause is going to make me talk. Keep drinking. I'm not going to take up but a second. I don't have anything elaborate planned. I keep looking at my watch because I'm timing 30 seconds. Shit. Let me say congratulations to you two, first of all, to have this awesome moment. You'll never forget it. How can you, right? I just want really to give Sarah Beth some advice. And I don't have jokes lined up, so it's about to be a real dud, so prepare your hearts. expectations start low, folks. They start low. Sarah Beth, grown men are complicated. Crow men are complicated. They're hard-headed. They think they know everything. They're real stubborn. They have zero filters. As you know, as we know about Kyle, it takes a strong lady. But you will find no one more faithful and more genuine in their love than a crow guy. And I'm a little biased because I am one. But we don't get mushy and emotional for no reason. And when we do, when we have this kind of relationship and this kind of bond with someone else, it's really special because we don't attach easy. So that's all I want to say is good luck to you guys. Listen to each other a lot. The first year is always the funnest and the biggest ride. So, congrats to you. Y'all give it up for the bride.
Okay,
okay.
Well, I just want to start by saying that my parents really had the most caring and loving and genuine daughter that most of you know. And they also had Sarah Beth. So. We really need to start by thanking my mom for being here, because if it would not have been for this one late night where she wanted to go to the grocery store and wanted someone to go with her, and I obviously would not, Sarah went with her, and then she saw Kyle bringing up the groceries, and you know, he did her with that classic "Hit me up if you get bored" line that always gets him, and here we are. You guys really do compliment each other so well, and it's obvious that you're so obsessed with each other, especially Sarah Beth. I know everything is going to go well, so I hope you guys keep watching Netflix all day together and finding excuses to call Kyle in the car, just because why not? Kelsey gave me this quote that reminds us both of you and how maybe at first Kyle did not realize how you were going to get married with a lady in high school. It says, "Now that I look back, it seems to me that in all that deep darkness, a miracle was preparing. So I am right to remember it as a blessed time, and myself as waiting in confidence, even if I had no idea what I was waiting for." So, I love you both, even if you get a little crazy, Kyle. Good luck.